We got the motor out of the skidoo. Should we see what's living inside of it? I got all the screws loose on the cover. That was kind of a situation. Been in there for a while. So let's see what we can... So let's see what was living inside of there. I think if I get a little punch, maybe I can pop it off. We'll bring it back when we get it loose.